what I do is I place the blade with the edge bevel, that's the last angle of the blade towards the edge, flat on the stone, and I slice the knife backwards and forwards over the stone, always placing the pressure so that it seems as I'm trying to cut the stone. And this one, the pressure's there, 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 not on the backstroke. But obviously when I do this all together, it's quite fast.